Hi, my name is Carolyn Crisafulli. I'm the Director of Innovation for Ohio State Advance at The Ohio State University. The program was originally funded by the National Science Foundation with an intent to help women in STEM, so science, technology, engineering, and math, to commercialize their research, getting their research out beyond publications where other faculty, just like them, are reading about it, getting it out so that they can make a difference, they can make an impact in the world. I've been with the university full-time for a year. I've been a consultant with the program since its inception 10 years ago. I have now been able to translate what I learned in that 10 years as VP of operations for a medical device company to help the women at OSU to explore this path. Columbus is a fabulous place to start a company. There are an increasing number of seed funding organizations, so the entire continuum is represented in Columbus and in Ohio. Talking to all of these different faculty and helping them explore possibilities for their research is incredible.